Very impressive 13-year-old. It makes you wonder what you were thinking, what you were doing at 13, doesn't it? Oh,
nothing of consequence, I can tell you that.
That's poor Katrina.
Thank you, Alissa. Last Christmas by Wham was released 39 years ago, and in that time it's become a holiday staple. But now the hit is finally getting what fans say is the recognition it deserves, topping the UK charts for the very first time.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away.
What an excellent film clip. At the time of release, the hit was denied number one by Band-Aid's Do They Know It's Christmas? A rise in salmonella cases has prompted a festive food warning. Coming up, how to make sure the lunch you serve doesn't make you sick.
And a couple of showers just starting to move closer to the coast. All the weather details, everyone, coming up after the break.
A salmonella outbreak is prompting an urgent Christmas warning ahead of lunches and dinners. Health authorities say families need to be vigilant in the kitchen, especially when it comes to leftovers.
It's the season of giving and also spreading.
And there is a lot of gastro in the community.
With Christmas festivities in full swing, health authorities are encouraging us to be more vigilant in the kitchen.
It's very important that people are aware of what foods might cause illness.
As salmonella cases rise across the country, it's the most common cause of festive food poisoning.
We need to make sure that we've got plenty of room in our fridge so that we can keep all of our high-risk foods refrigerated.
To beat the bug, clean hands and equipment are a must when preparing food, and a warning to be cautious of the danger zone.
The danger zone that we talk about is between 5 and 60. So as long as your products are in the fridge at 5 or below, or you keep them hot 60 or above.
Even household favourites like eggnog is better coming off the shelf than being made at home.
Health authorities warn leftover perishable foods such as cooked meat and pasta should be left in the fridge and consumed within 2 or 3 days.
We normally make sure that it's one of the first things we eat, and once everyone's sort of finished, it goes straight back into the fridge.
It's a time to spread joy, not sickness. Madison Stanley, 7 News.
Time for weather and all the coastal information now. Here's Bertie.
Thank you for that, Katrina. Hello, everybody from Kangaroo Point. A few showers is coming through at the moment. There's a lot of activity to the west, up around Highfields, Clayton. Just finishing up there, some storms this afternoon, a bit of hail and some gusty winds. So we can expect that across the southeast coastal regions from the city north tomorrow, possibly just touching the Gold Coast as well, and then another hot day set for Christmas. First, let's check today's temperatures, everybody. 27, 28 coastal regions, 29 in the city, 30, 31. Around Ipswich, you can see those cells brewing and moving through. To the charts now, we've got that trough system moving through central and northern New South Wales into southeast Queensland. Tomorrow it's going to reach the coastline, hence the reason why some storm activity forecast for the next couple of afternoons. However, the rest of the country remains fairly dry under the influence of a high pressure ridge. Back to the nation now. A couple of storms set for Sydney and Canberra, the shower for Melbourne, then dry for Adelaide, Perth, and also throughout Alice Springs and into Broome. Highs of around 32. Back to the tropics now, fairly dry there for Cairns and Townsville, 33, 34 the highs, down to 25, 26 tonight. A few storms forecast for Mackay, 33 degrees, they'll stretch all the way down to Rocky, Yeppoon, Harvey Bay, 23 to 31 there. Also on to Gympie and the range at Toowoomba, 18 to 28 degrees. In fact, even to the west, Roma and Emerald get a bit of a touch up, with Longreach staying fairly dry and 44. Back home to the southeast now, we're going to see afternoon storms starting to push through once again after about 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Keep a close eye on those. Highs of around 33 degrees for Ipswich, 20 degrees overnight. It's going to be fairly nice throughout the day till the afternoon. 19 to 31 for Logan and 30 degrees coastal, 31 around Sunny Coast, down to 20 overnight. On the water, nor-easterly winds, 10 to 20 knots. It'll be a little bit windy later in the day. 21 to 31 in the city, and a couple of showers again late in the afternoon with a possible storm. And as we look ahead, ahead now. We're going to see storms moving in for Monday and Tuesday. So Christmas is going to be hot, 34 degrees, everybody, and down to 23 overnight. Showers early Wednesday, but then breaking into Thursday and Friday, 35 again for the weekend. Ipswich, storms in the afternoon, Monday and Tuesday after a high of 33, 34 degrees, 21 overnight. A couple of dry days moving through Wednesday, Thursday. Similar for the Gold Coast, a storm for Christmas afternoon, 31. And the Sunshine Coast, 32 degrees for Christmas Day. And again, of course, we're going to see that afternoon storm. Let's check the waterways for tomorrow, everybody. For the surfers, looks as though we're going to have a south-southeasterly swell coming through with a nor'easterly wind. That means open stretches early before it starts to really kick on shore. Holding steady at around 12 to 16 knots, a little bit less later in the afternoon, but nonetheless, those northern pockets will be the best bet. Top end of Sunshine down around Kings, also the top end of the Spit. Tweedback Beach is worth a look as well, down around the Alley. And if you are heading out there, water temps around 20 degrees, give or take a couple. It's been a little bit cool in some areas. For the fishermen, loads of whiting about. Have a look at this, the boys in the Narang River doing very well there. Thank you for that, Kaelin and Ewan. Some nice fish up around that high 30 mark. Well done on yabbies. And being some nice squirey snapper also taken throughout the bay from the shallows. This is Mitch from Wellington Point. Nice catch, baked hole. Well done, just in time for Christmas.
And that's all from us this Saturday. Thank you for your company. Updates throughout the evening. But for now, from all the team, have a great night.